Yo, locked in room challenge.
Yeah, we're gonna have to make a car.
Locked.
Nice.
Locked up.
The strip, me and the guards getting ripped. Grunts in the grip, 40 dogs in my lips. Had a box, boom boom, the bass would blast. We was laughing at all the girls that passed. Conversation, mothers had begun to discuss.
Hey, yo, Rob, remember that kid too much?
Oh yeah, he ran but he didn't get far, cause I dropped him.
Yo, the gang all here.
Is it too early for that, man?
Yo, vlog. We're here, we just made it through security.
I feel like it.
What you think?
Vlog.
You made it? Easy?
To find the gate.
Where's our gate? Where's Lenny? Hey, how you feel going into that security?
Being nervous.
Yeah.
No.
Made it through easy. Alex made it through easy. Yeah, Lenny. It's my friend Lenny's first time on a plane.
Up in the sky, popping champagne, living my life in the fast lane. I won't change by the.
Yeah. Every time it rains, bent from heaven. So be stupid.
Sheraton.
Jaywalk, get him. Yo, confirmed. Confirmed, I'm in my bag.
Yo, you didn't even press the four.
Yeah, you pressed it outside.
Close.
Close it up. Come on, man. Group tour.
Working class.
Oh my God, Ryan, you're out of your bag.
You're in business class, baby. Boarding group C.
I called by the lamp.
I already said this corner.
Well, I called by the lamp.
Where's the fridge at?
Yo, they're really clowning us.
They're clowning the fuck out of us.
It's been an hour.
Hey, bike gang.
No, I was supposed to lean on you, bro.
Bike gang. We finally made it to the hotel. It's about 5 o'clock. Maybe at 4:30. We're about to take
Mike a... Mike being a...
I don't remember that. We're about to take a little nap.
Mike out of bed.
I don't remember that, too. And then we're going to go maybe hit some stores, go grab a bite to eat. Maybe, hey, maybe we'll go to that pizza place over there. Mellow Mushroom. And then... Waking up to a view like that, you know? You know, you gotta grind. You gotta grind to get a place like this, man. Have a view like that when you wake up. Jack grind for a two, sleeping on the floor.
Hey, bruh. You're a two, baby.
Dog.
Yo!
First take.
All right, so here's the fits for today. Jack gonna be dripping with his new shoes. Let me see. Oh,
yeah, new on foot.
New on feet. Yeah.
On review.
And then Ryan folded today. He wore the New Balances again.
You got no.
Not again.
New
not
one.
Again.
Even though he's got
nothing new.
Nothing
I'm
new on.
Comfortable, man. I'm trying to walk around.
Nothing new. He's got nothing new on.
Classic.
Rolling exactly what line ahead. My little brother. My mother set them out for bread. Get the one gun. It's a hot man in summer. Let me expect the number cross. A crazy gunner. Man, feet. I saw the blood all over the hot concrete. I picked him up and I held my mama's head.
How's the game, guys?
It's a good boy.
It's a good game.
The least expensive seats in the house. And most of the time, people above the floor.
Just a couple chaps in the big city. Empire State Building looking crazy today. Psych. It's inside.
You're headed to the top of the Empire State Building right here in the heart of New York City.
Yo, how high are you, bro?
Huh?
How high are you right now?
Let the people know what we're doing today, Jack.
So about 2 hours from now, we're going to be at the train station.
Amtrak.
Yeah, Amtrak, be more specific.
Lenny forcing his way into the shot. Look at this lighting, though.
Lenny wants to get in the shot. I don't blame him. But we're getting on the train, and you know we're gonna take it about 4 hours. We'll show up in Boston, the Liberty City. Do some cool stuff. I don't know.
We're throwing the tea.
Hey man, got the beats on. He in a new state.
He can't even hear you.
He can't even hear me, bro. He got the beats on. New state.
What'd you say?
Big man ice cream. Big man only.
That too.
Yeah.
Big guy.
That too.
Get up, P-boy.
F*** you, dude. Stop recording me every morning.
Lenny, are you mad that I'm recording you this morning?
I really don't mind.
Exactly, thank you.
Wait.
I think it'd be fun. That was kind of crazy, guys. What do you think about a reaction to that? Give me a big arg. Man, everyone say big green monster. Fellas, where are we going?
Going for the million. Should you miss, you're going to lose $468,000 this time.
Yes.
But here it comes. For you, $1 million right on the line.
All right. Well, let's see. Go on.
I will say B.
And that's your final answer?
Yes.
You could buy a new car. You just won $1 million.
I just broke the poop deck.
All right, Ryan, what's your TBH on Paul Revere? You know, many people say he colonized America, but he took it away from a lot of the indigenous people of America. So what are you thinking about that?
That was Christopher Columbus that...
No, Paul Revere is the one who sailed the ocean blue. Paul Revere founded America.
Hey. What's up with you deteriorating our history in this vlog, man?
All right, so we're here at Bajilio's. Man got the spaghetti and meatballs, and then fettuccine table.
Stay tuned to see who doesn't finish.
Boom, man wins.
Wow.
Alex, he did pretty good though. Lenny did pretty good too. Jack did pretty good.
Hey, I just did the cannoli.
I just haven't started yet, actually.
All right, vlog. So we're here at Bajilio's.
All right, guys. So we have two pastries. One from Bajilio's, and one from Bajilio's number two. All right, guys. Morning time. Good morning, Ryan. Let me see the fit. Life is crap.
Life is shit.
okay?
お前はもう死んでいる。
何？
Hey man, I'm trying to throw that tee.
Oh, you actually have to pay.
I don't care what I have to pay to throw a big cube of tee off there, but I'm doing it. Phone pinch! Whoa, Ryan! I mean, yeah, the trip's been crazy so far. I mean, as you can see, I got a lot of money still to spend.
I'm so sad if they're working their 9-to-5 up there right now. That's gotta suck.
Hey, man.
Free my man's up.
Corporate America, bro.
Got to be that way, but today's Sunday.
Oh, it is Sunday.
Good call. What is your favorite day of the week?
Typically Thursdays.
Mine?
That was horrible.
Game days.
Got me.
Y'all already know what time it is. It's that day where we have to get on the train. Yeah, Lenny. Fellas, where are we going? We just got back from our first day at DC. I didn't bring the camera because we were doing a lot of, a lot of
exclusive tours, you know,
meeting with the president, and you know, we had a bunch of stuff, so it was like no cameras. But I did get a cool video.
Why you always hate to break bread? Think about the way that you would feel if never said. Jokes on you.
Hey man, that's the major, bro.
Well, if she had to choose me or her mom, I know I wouldn't last long. Yeah, no problem with the truth.
How much money do you need that right now? Five?
300.
Alright, y'all. Well, like all good things, this had to come to an end. Hope you can hear me right now. This is a really loud beep. I don't know. But we're about to hop on the plane, head out of here to DC, get back to the 404. Lenny, what you got to say about the 404? Oh,
Ready, homie.
Man, got the Bravos, Jays.
Got it, thanks.
Destination on time. With this in mind, we need some assistance from you. Please move quickly down the aisle. Choose your seat.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Alert. Yes, sir.